Well, thanks again for coming.
Oh.
We had such a blast making this record. We made it in Seattle, just outside of Seattle, at Bear Creek Studios. We lived there for 4 weeks in a barn. Worked Monday through Friday, almost like a normal job kind of thing, from 11 to 2 a.m. As close as we've had to one, maybe. but yeah, it was a really wonderful experience. And a couple of songs were brand new when we first came into the studio, and the first one we played tonight was one of those, and then this fiddle tune that Dango wrote, well, mandolin tune, called The Pasture, was also one that we worked up in the studio together live. It was a very fresh recording. Okay.